The best fully adjustable big game gambrel anywhere. Here's what Hugh Walters, owner of South Carolina's famous Deerfield Plantation, had to say.
I'm Hugh Walters from Deerfield Plantation in St. George, South Carolina. And this is a nice buck we killed here this afternoon. He's a typical 10, mainframe 10. He's got a bunch of kickers on him. He came up about 18 points altogether. Notice we got him hung up here with a T-hanger. Gambrel, this is the one we use here to skin all our deer and hogs. It works great, and adjust to whatever size deer or hog you need, and I'd recommend that you try it. If you'd like to, I'd love to have you come down and hunt with us sometime. We'll show you how to use it. We offer deer, turkey, and hog hunting, and some of the best you can find in South Carolina.
And the original T-hanger holds your game securely in place, even as you remove it.
I've got some big news. The bank finally came through, and I'm holding the keys to a brand new Chevrolet. Have you been outside? It sure is a nice night. How about a little test drive down by the lake? There's a place I know about where the dirt road runs out. We can try out the four-wheel drive. Oh, now what do you say? Girl, I can hardly wait to get a little mud on the tires. Cause it's a good night to be out there soaking up the moonlight. Stick out a little piece of shoreline. I've got the perfect place in mind. It's in the middle of nowhere. Get there, you gotta get a little mud on the tires. Moonlight on a duck blind, catfish on a trot line, sunset's about 9 this time of year. We can throw a blanket down, crickets singing in the background. More stars than you can count on a night this clear. I tell you what we need to do is grab a sleeping bag or two and build us a little campfire. And then with a little luck, we might just get stuck. Let's get a little mud on the tires. Cause it's a good night. Soaking up the moonlight. Stake out a little piece of shoreline. I've got the perfect place in mind. It's in the middle of nowhere. Only one way to get there. You gotta get a little mud on the tires. And then with a little luck, we might just get stuck. Get a little mud on the tires.